Can you still hide money in Swiss banks? Last October 2018, Swiss banks disclosed for the first time in history confidential bank account information to the OECD member states and the USA due to the automatic exchange of information and FATCA. Banking secrecy does not protect tax dodgers anymore, but Swiss banking secrecy still exists, protecting the privacy of honest investors. The myth is still surviving in spy movies that corrupt politicians and drug lords are laundering dirty money in Switzerland. That's Hollywood. Switzerland is the most dangerous place for criminals. The reality looks different. Discover the reality in this video. Stay tuned. I am Enzo Caputo in partnership with Tucascopi TV. I am the international private banking lawyer, the owner of the boutique law firm Caputo & Partners, and the founder of SwissBankingLawyers.com, the place where successful international business people find tips and solutions to better protect their assets and pay less tax. Swiss banks must verify and document the identity of the account holder and the ultimate beneficial owner. If you are not in a position to provide crystal clear documents on the origin of funds, you will have no chance of opening a Swiss bank account. To open a Swiss bank account, you have to show your valid passport, a utility bill or a bank statement proving your address, a short resume and agreements, invoices and other documents proving the origin of funds and the economic background of your activities. I help clients from all over the world with account opening services. I collect a pre-approval from the Swiss bank before I invite my clients to fly to Switzerland. 30% of all international investors on the planet are banking with Swiss banks. So many people can't be wrong. The international business elite banking in Switzerland is looking for strict privacy rules, the protection against possible litigation, and asset protection with the safest banks on earth with efficient legal system. Swiss banking secrecy rules are still valid and enforceable. A Swiss banker who will disclose confidential information on you without your specific approval risks prison time by law. Still today, the severe privacy rules are strictly observed by Swiss bankers. They are a substantial part of and deeply integrated into their professional culture. There is absolute banking secrecy in inheritance and divorce issues. It's the burden of the plaintiffs to produce the strong documentary evidence that someone has a Swiss bank account if they want to access to the account information through a lawsuit. Obviously, there are exceptions to banking secrecy rules concerning crimes, such as weapon and drug trafficking. In case of a fabricated international corruption scenario, the Swiss courts are very experienced in detecting false allegations by corrupt judges requesting international legal assistance with the goal of stealing money on Swiss accounts from innocent investors. International investors are well protected by the Swiss legal system against foreign fishing expeditions initiated by corrupt foreign governmental authorities. This is one of the reasons why politically exposed persons from all over the world are hiding legal money in Switzerland. If you want to hide money from the taxman, don't do it with a Swiss bank account. You will blow up. You have to go out of the banking system to hide money in Switzerland. Many people created a Dubai company and fabricated a false residence in Dubai to hide money from the taxman. Other people invested in real estate using companies with bearer shares to hide assets. Other people invested in physical gold bars hidden in the walls of excavated Swiss mountains used by the Swiss army during World War II. Don't do that. There are much better strategies to legally pay less tax. Give me a call and let's discuss how to pay less tax legally. Sooner or later, such illegal hiding strategies will be discovered. You will be at risk of being blackmailed by criminals. And when it comes to the secret numbered accounts in Swiss banks, are they still secret? No, they are not completely secret. Still today, a Swiss bank can open a numbered account, but the procedure is exactly the same as for a normal account. Your identity will be documented on the famous Form A, a well-known form establishing the identity of the ultimate beneficial owner. Who is the beneficial owner, or the BO? The beneficial owner is the one who screams the loudest when money disappears. The difference to a normal account is that your name will be known to the private banker only. Other staff members have no access to your name, but your name and identity remain documented in the Swiss bank. In case of a criminal investigation, your name will be accessible. The times of anonymous numbered accounts are definitely over. Swiss banks do not need a criminal's money to survive. There are enough honest clients on the planet who like the strong Swiss privacy protection in combination with the best asset protection due to the strong Swiss banking system, a strong economy, and best well-capitalized banks on earth. Switzerland has no bail-in legislation allowing the European governments since 2017 by virtue of the new law to convert your savings into shares of the weak bank overnight. A scenario with confiscation of money, as happened with the banks in Cyprus, will never happen in Switzerland. The Swiss state budget is healthy and very strong. Insider information just like this cannot be found in universities, in libraries, and not in the internet. If you like information just like this, make sure to not miss the future videos with me as your Swiss banking lawyer Enzo Caputo in partnership with Tucascopi TV. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button now and ring the bell. Be rich and stay rich. Have a wonderful day.